keep one simple fact in mind. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Do you hear the difference in the depth of my voice? Today I'm going to talk about voice depth. Where does the depth come from? Why do some people's voices lack depth? Voice depth comes with the revealing of larynx muscle tension. An important aspect in the depth of your voice is inhalation. If you train yourself to breathe through your nose, your larynx will automatically bend in a half-yawn and the sound will get deeper. Listen to how I sound after I breathe in through my mouth. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. And here is how I sound after breathing in through my nose. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Do you hear the difference in the depth of my voice? When you breathe through the mouth, your larynx narrows. Try to take a fast breath through your mouth and hold it. You will feel the throat tighten into a narrow slit. Now breathe slowly through your nose as if you are deeply inhaling the scent of a beautiful flower. Take a breath and hold it. Your larynx is now in a half-yawn position. Try it one more time through your nose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And through your mouth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do you feel the difference? Feel free to leave your comments. Keep one simple fact in mind. Inhaling through your nose gives you a deeper sound. When you breathe through your nose, the larynx goes down and the voice sounds more rounded and elaborate. This is the common goal we are trying to reach. Today, experiment with breathing through your nose and holding it down.